We all know that the universe is expanding at an ever-increasing pace. But information from the Hubble Space Telescope that has just been released shows that something is off with the way we understand the expansion of the universe, and something unknown could be responsible for this discrepancy. Could this lead to brand new physics? A newly wrapped up three-decade study has revealed that something may be wrong with the way we understand the expansion of our universe. This study has taken the most precise cosmic measurements of the universe and used those to calculate the exact rate of universal expansion. But when they finished their work, the answer they were left with did not line up with what they had anticipated from the widely accepted models of the universe. Not only was this a surprise to the team of astronomers working on this study, it also sent a shockwave through the scientific community and media, as an unexpected discovery of this magnitude could lead to a re-evaluation and modification of major scientific theories. Even Joe Rogan expressed his amazement at what this could mean for how we view the universe.
Read an article, and what they were taking into consideration is the possibility that the Big Bang may be incorrect and that the universe might be larger and older than we think.
The instrument that led to this discovery was the Hubble Space Telescope, named for one of the most famous and instrumental astronomers of the past century, Edwin Hubble. Before the early 20th century, the existence of other galaxies had been theorized for some time, but no one had been able to prove that they existed beyond our own Milky Way. But that all changed when an American astronomer named Edwin Hubble began his work at the Mount Wilson Observatory located in California. Here, he revolutionized the field of astronomy by discovering what was really happening in what was then known as the Andromeda Nebula. He was able to discover that this elongated cloud in space was actually a galaxy, which we know today as the Andromeda Galaxy, our closest galactic neighbor, and eventually collision partner 5 billion years in the future. This was not, however, the final contribution that Hubble made to astronomy. He was able to prove something that truly shocked the scientific world. The universe was expanding in all directions, and this expansion wasn't slowing down, it was speeding up. The models that physicists have developed to describe our universe do tell us a lot about the expansion timeline of our universe. After the Big Bang, the expansion of the universe was fast, but for some reason, perhaps all the matter being so close together at that time, gravity was causing it to slow down. The force of gravity ruled the cosmos for those first few billion years, slowing the rapid expansion of the universe and causing matter to coalesce together and form stars, planets, and massive galaxies. But this all changed around 5 billion years ago. At this time, the universe completely shifted gears, and the universe's expansion began to accelerate forwards, getting faster and faster. According to physics, this acceleration is driven by dark energy, a mysterious energy or force within the cosmos that seems to drive everything apart, and in some models will eventually lead to the universe ripping itself apart atom by atom. And in the year 1990, NASA launched a mission that would completely alter the way we look and think about our universe, the Hubble Space Telescope, named for the father of galaxies. When Hubble first launched, the age of the universe was anywhere between 8 and 20 billion years old, and the number of galaxies that were estimated in the universe was orders of magnitude too low. But one of the greatest missions that Hubble undertook was 30 years of meticulous measurements, taken from every angle into the universe, and has been able to calculate the expansion rate to a precision just above 1%. This telescope has calibrated more than 40 milepost markers, used by scientists to calculate the precise rate of cosmic expansion, which is known as the Hubble constant. One cosmologist, Dr. Lycia Verde, has attested to the importance of this constant, stating, "The Hubble constant is a very special number. It can be used to thread a needle from the past to the present and from end to end test of our understanding of the universe." Over Hubble's career in orbit, the team measured 42 supernovae as milepost markers to measure the expansion. Supernovae are used due to their extremely bright nature that can be seen across galaxies and other unique features that lend themselves to precise measurements. The team's goal was to get as many supernovae as possible logged with the Hubble to get the maximum amount of data points to lower the chances of a mistake affecting their measurements. But even with all this work and precise measurements, astronomers noticed that something was wrong after they had finished compiling and analyzing their data. There was a discrepancy. The models that scientists currently use to explain our universe predict that the universe should be expanding at a rate of 67.5 kilometers per second per megaparsec. However, the data that Hubble returned to the team showed something different. And remember that this is the most precise measurements ever taken of the expansion rate of our universe. Using all of the information gathered from Hubble's life, the team measured the rate of expansion to be 73 kilometers per second per megaparsec. This is not a small discrepancy when it comes to astrological data. When the researchers saw this, there were two possibilities. One, the Hubble Space Telescope, one of the most advanced and meticulously built pieces of machinery, made a mistake. But at this point, this has nearly been ruled out, as the probability of making a mistake of this magnitude, given the sample size that was used, is in the range of 1 in a million. So while there is a chance, it's not very big, leaving option number 2 as the most viable option. There is some new type of physics within our universe that is not currently in our models. And as astronomers have been at a loss to find the explanation for the disconnect between the expansion rate of the local universe and the primeval one, the two may be connected within a type of physics that hasn't been seen yet. Now the team is tasked with untangling what was becoming a nice and tidy picture of the universe's dynamical evolution. And as many scientists have expressed, does anyone really care what the exact value is for the rate of expansion value? Isn't it better just to enjoy learning more about the universe? The conclusion of this mission to measure the expansion rate of the universe may very well be Hubble's last great accomplishment. It has spent nearly the last 33 years in orbit around Earth, giving humanity its first glimpse at what lies beyond the confines of our tiny solar system. Over its operation, the Hubble Space Telescope has completely changed the way physicists look at the universe and advanced our understanding of the cosmos by leaps and bounds never before seen. But as it reaches the end of its life, another great scientific instrument is taking its place. The James Webb Space Telescope is the next generation in humanity's tools to learn more about the universe we all live in. It is not only more powerful than its predecessor, it is also equipped with a wide arrangement of highly specialized instruments which will allow researchers to see more and probe further than ever before. When it is time for the JWST to turn its focus to cosmic expansion, we may get to discover the pieces missing from the universal puzzle. Thanks for watching. Leave us a comment down below and let us know what you think about the possibility of a piece of physics being discovered that may help us complete our understanding of the universe. And as always, see you next time on Matter.